researchers have discovered that at least one shark species tends towards vegetarianism. The meter-long bonnethead shark, which sticks close to shore and hunts in shallow water, usually feasts on shrimp, small crabs, and fish found in seagrass meadows. However, researchers realized that juvenile bonnethead stomachs could contain more seagrass than critters. So a graduate student fed several sharks a diet of 90% eelgrass and 10% squid. Despite this mostly vegetarian fare, all the sharks gained weight. They were digesting at least half the seagrass they were eating. That's on par with juvenile sea turtles, which are well known to rely on eating seagrass. This is a bit puzzling because the bonnethead has the same short gut as its hammerhead relatives, and usually plant eaters evolve longer guts. So researchers suspect that microbes in the bonnethead shark are doing the digesting for it. No other sharks are known to eat plants, though whale sharks hunt microscopic animals floating in the water and may also consume some microscopic plants, but it's not clear if they're digesting those plants. Because seagrass meadows are so important for filtering water, removing carbon dioxide from the air, adding lots of oxygen instead, understanding the role of these sharks in these meadows is very important